dropped down, and Simon's burst on the ball, and the referee blows the whistle. Describe that brief touch there.
He let the ball come into his front leg, let it go past him, and then dragged it back, knowing that there were, I think, the two fans left the woman behind him.
It's still on, and we're going. Osiris sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Osiris don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the Warriors will have all the troops. Now everybody says that Osiris is the one and only. I think we better go have a look for ourselves. We're going in there with nothing. We're going in there like everyone else. Nine guys, no weapons. You got the stuff? I want you to hit everything in sight. I want everyone to know that the Warriors will be.
You never know what you run into out there. We're wearing our colors, you can't hide. So who wants to hide?
Maybe we'll get to waste a few heads along the way. You just soldier and keep your mouth shut. When we get there, you stick close by, okay?
Don't worry, I don't feel like getting wrecked.
One thing we might get out of Cyrus's little get-together, meeting some strange wolf. I wouldn't mind nailing a little something down on the way back.
You got a one-track brain, you know that?
What's the matter, you going faggot?
What do you know about Cyrus?
Magic. Whole lot of magic.
What do you know about Cyrus? He's the one and only.
When you're president of the biggest gang in the city, you don't have to take any shit.
Fuck him. I'll tell you something. I'll bet nobody's even gonna be there.
Still on, but this is the sort of game you need to win, I think. Preston has given it away. Longland's on this left flank. Going to try and run his fullback. Story just leans into him. Now attempt to play the ball. But Story won the duel, as it were. Preston play over the top. Some